That's CFD.
This
CFD
or?
CFD.
People standing there, so.
Can we open one bag?
Yeah, that's the plan now.
As part of efforts to ramp up the nutrition response in South Sudan, the World Food Programme has successfully tested airdrops of Super Cereal Plus, which is one of the specialised nutritious commodities which we use. Airdropping Super Cereal Plus is 7 times cheaper than airlifting the commodity, which is what we do right now. On average, using airdrops will cut down 225 helicopter rotations in a month.
First time that WFP drops CSB plus from the air, and it's intact. Fantastic, Commissioner. Thank you very much.
Thank
for
you
the
a lot of
opportunity to do
yeah.
it here.